had to get this weak ass phone, man. Phone weak as fuck. Ass phone set up. I ain't even got no damn phone. Hopefully, I see this shit on the playback tonight with my new phone. Hopefully. Got that My Phone 22, you know what I mean? Not the iPhone, my phone, 2022, yeah, got a new one, probably a 22nd phone. Yeah, crazy as hell. Came home, motherfucking phone fucked up, gotta get another one. But I got this one for the nifty. For the nifty. Oh, where my manners? Lindsay Webster. Where do you want to go? I don't know. Lindsay Webster, Lindsay Webster. Man, I know my headphones ain't going dead. I know they better not be. What the hell I'm gonna do if they not? What I'm gonna do if they not? Yeah, what I'm gonna do if they're not charged up? Charge them up. If it is, we'll finish it up. You a whole album is smoking. This shit roll. Yeah, it's nice. Oh yeah. Yeah, like 3 albums. Go on now. I ain't heard the last one though, but I heard it's pretty good. Yeah. I'll give you 1 month, then I'll get started. Oh yeah. You know who it is. I didn't mean it. Let's go, man. Lindsay Webster. Oh, it's not. Hey. Would I steer you wrong? Come on. And it's featuring Brian Culberson. Oh my lord, come on now. You don't get no jazz in that, man. Come on, let's go, man. Let's go. All right. The only one. You hear him, my man? There's another one you need to check out. Oh, Brian Culberson. Yes, sir. Very nice. Don't take my word for it. Go check it out. Oh yeah, talk to me. Very nice. Okay, let me whip some ass. Let's go. Time to whip ass. I just had to get that out, you know, listen to it, get my groove on before I got in, whoop some ass. And if you didn't know, I'm about to win my next tournament right now. It's over.
Good to have you back on our PGA Tour coverage right here on 2K Sports. We're picking up the action at the 10th. Let's get into it.
I don't know why they be playing. Like, I can't do this.
Left nothing in the tank on that one. That was pummeled.
Yeah.
Playing from around 150 yards here.
You know why they be playing? That shit a game.
That's a pretty handy
that
shot.
That shit is a game.
Oh, what a shot. You'll take that. Well, that's well played. And sets up a good birdie look here at the 10th.
Oh, damn. Looking that ugly. And get a little bit.
Tracking. D's making this look easy. Keeps surging ahead.
Back-to-back birdies moving the right direction.
Oh, yeah, let's take off. We're going to finish this back.
Up by a whopping 7 shots now.
I got to lay down. I'm tired of a bitch. I'm tired of a bitch. And I ain't gonna get my damn phone turned on.
Nice positive coming off a birdie. Let's see what happens here.
Can't have it all, I guess. Well, you can, but you gotta be patient.
Well struck. Second shot here on the 11th.
No, I know they ain't going. Let's go straight to the right. Let me get out. Alright. Okay. Damn, is it going
excitement
in the... Ooh, that bitch.
You can hear it.
Well, that'll work. Up on the dance floor. Could have been worse.
Right.
Let's head over to the 13th.
I've been playing with this
sitting
weak
at
ass
one
shit.
Over.
Horschel? Oh no, it's Justin Thomas. This weekend. He probably like plus one.
Ooh, well, that's
damn,
it.
Not no more.
Oh, and up he goes, marching to the top of the
oh Lord. He would have been.
Lining up the birdie putt here.
Short game has been especially sharp today, Luke. Very impressive. This one's looking good.
Right.
Fair effort, that. Good birdie.
Right.
Now,
you know.
8 shots in front.
You know.
The play so far has been stellar, increasing
you know
the lead, Luke. But can they maintain it? Let's find
yep
out.
Oh, man, quit playing.
We have a par three on
you
this
play
one.
Too much. Hey, why do you play too much? Why you gotta play so much?
Looks to have chosen the seven
right
iron.
Right.
This one is chewing fiber.
Right.
Oh,
you
just
see
the hole.
Man,
That's a high caliber shot.
I mean, hot boy, if it wouldn't have that part, oh my god, that flag wouldn't have been there, would have went right in. Damn, come on, let's go. in there. This one's tracking. Hit it short.
Yeah, good putt. Well, hold.
Need to quit doing this shit.
And this effort by Gary Woodland was just a little while ago.
GW.
He's a sharp shooter from short range, isn't he?
What a goof ass dude.
Beamer, that was right out of your playbook. A touch of.
And they gave his weak ass. I'm so mad. They gave his weak ass that shit. Couldn't get,
let's
man.
Take a look at the leaderboard as it stands.
I'll take it. I'm already killing him. God, wow.
Teeing off here on the 13th.
I'm gonna let GW get that off. Straight up.
This should be unpredictable.
Straight
you
up.
You know what you're going to get from the golfing gods here.
Good playing with me. You know he ain't playing.
That's great momentum. Four birdies on the trot.
Dang. Hit any weak ass, boy. Okay.
The 9-iron, I think.
Okay. Okay. Curbside.
Oh, this is some ball striking. Hitting greens in regulation, it's a thing of beauty.
Dare I say, Luke, this player has been
like
in
that.
Fuego with his approach shots. Another
hot
green in regulation.
On fire.
And still in top spot after that hole. Keep it going.
Shut up.
And after a birdie at the last, they take the honor on the hole.
Let's see what we got. Ooh.
Oh, well struck. This drive's heading for the fairway in my eyes.
Hmm. Okay.
Second shot here on the 14th hole.
Let's jump back this way. Show him right. Yeah, that's about right.
Go with a three wood here.
Oh shit, slow down. Ain't bad.
Well, that's big boy golf right there.
Right.
Two big hits there, knocking it on this par 5 and 2.
Would it be nice to make this
par.
This is for Regal.
Don't be saying that to us. Because I'm going to try to make it now. Yeah, I'm going to try to make it.
Oh, what a shame. Right. That would have been a nice one to hold.
See? Yeah. And then it's going to line up. Boom. Yeah. Cool.
And that putt will drop. And he'll extend his lead.
He's all right. See? He's all right.
John, you're down there?
It'd been
what's
nice
happening?
To do that.
Well, right. I'm over on the 15th right now. And this is Ian Poulter lining up his next shot. All right, 28 feet to the cup.
But he going to make that with his weekend. And he going to be like three.
How would that have been if it had dropped?
Oh, okay, cool.
Let's take a look at the leaderboard.
I'm over the crying.
Teeing off here at the 15th hole. Going with
tears.
The
okay.
Well, that certainly makes putting a lot easier when you can hit a shot
I'm
like that.
Something with that.
11 feet to the cup. It's got a chance.
Yeah.
Oh, so close.
Oh, my Lord.
And that should secure the par. Well done.
How did he miss that?
And staying right where they were in today's rankings after that. Well, our leader has already bolted. Currently way out in front of the pack.
Now I gotta
this hole here is a par four.
That dog will hunt. John, talk to us. What do you got for us?
Down on hole number 18 as Justin Thomas gets ready to hit.
Uh-oh. What do you got?
Oh,
damn, that boy ain't no joke. Ain't no joke. He hilarious.
Okay, let's get back to the action. Time for the second shot at the 16th.
Yeah, boy, hilarious.
Looks to be going with the 6-iron.
Right. He's got this thing all dialed right in here. Looking good.
All right, look at that. Mother.
Outstanding approach shot.
Got a birdie.
5 feet coming up to the
damn
cup.
And the yam.
Punt is underway.
A well holds. He'll take the birdie. Currently minus 15 for the day. Well, that really puts our leader way out in front of the pack now, and it's only the first round.
Sleeping in a bitch.
Just a couple to go. Let's see how you handle the penultimate hole.
Let's go. Okay. Dropped it.
Yep, that'll work. That's fine.
Mm-hmm. This will too. Watch this. It's gonna work too.
Should find the green here. A wonderful shot here at the 17th, and a chance for birdie. A 7-footer right here. Hang on, this looks pretty handy.
Mm-hmm.
The putt drops, and that's back-to-back birdies.
Okay, then I
like it. Two in a
row. Showtime.
He sits in first position. Well, our leader has already bolted, currently way out in front of the pack. Teeing off here at the lucky last, the 18. Wow, that
Showtime
was just striped. Interesting choice of the driver.
Oh,
here.
Yeah. Slow down, little bitch. Oh, man, that's too far. Damn, that's a lot. Oh, boy, they ain't gonna stop.
Well, that's showcasing their power there, Rich.
Oh, I tell you, you just dream about days like today. Greens and regulation spot on all day.
Man,
awesome.
I don't think the line would go that far.
Anything in 5 feet would be handy from here.
God damn, this is like on another state. God damn it.
Get in the hole.
Oh, my fucking God.
Oh, that would have been outstanding to make the eagle. Always nice when you can just go ahead and tap one in for birdie. And with that, this round comes to a close.
I needed a moment for that one.
And there you have it, folks.
Did you see that fucking shit, man? Did you see that shit?
Oh, it's been sparkling, hasn't it? It's been a pleasure to watch.
Oh, my.
It's got to be a little strange, though, having such a massive lead because there's only one way to go, and that's down. Let's see how they handle the pressure on the final round.
Well, that'll just about do it. On behalf of Rich Beam, I'm Luke Elving. Thanks for tuning in. Look forward to your company next time.
If you see this, baby, I hope you have a good night. I love you. I know you want to see the playback. I love you. Should be good. Hopefully, I have my phone on.